these every day. I drink these protein shakes like 4 times a day. Look, I'll show you how it's done. You got that milk. You got that protein. This is called the quadruple double. I'll show you why. You get a 1 scoop of protein. You got 2 scoops of protein. You got 3 scoops of protein. You got 4 scoops of protein. That's the quadruple. That's more protein. Yeah. 5 scoops of protein. 6 scoops of protein. So that's a quadruple double. Alright. You want to make gains like a champion, you got to eat like a champion. That's how progress is made. Isn't that right, Mom? Certified. Quadruple double certified by Mom. Say hi, camera.
Hi, camera.
She said hi, camera. She's a smart, smart aleck. Say bye, camera.
Bye,
time to share my nights. I wanna
felt like I was in a Spartan race. It felt as if I was in an American Ninja Warrior Nolan edition. I have to drive by this every day, and it's very encouraging. This dude's having a rough day. He is having a bad day. He is so pissed.
I don't know if that's what it is.
This bike is really cool. I just ran into this machine by coincidence. I was in this gym and I saw someone else using it, and a personal trainer asked me if I wanted to try doing it. He hooked me up on it and left. Now I'm in here alone. Very happy with this. See you later.
Or sports basement at Prune Yard.
Okay.
Yeah.
And also, yeah, I think off of Blossom Hill, maybe the same thing.
Yeah.
Or maybe online too.
Yeah, he did it too.
Yeah. That's really good.
Thank you for watching this video, this week's progress vlog. I think my biggest breakthrough was probably being able to hold, stand up unassisted without holding on to the assist bar. I look forward to doing a whole lot more standing. And then also another good breakthrough that I had, I enjoyed the most, was when I was walking on the parallel bars. That was the best posture I've ever had walking. And I walked the full length with perfect posture. It took me about half an hour to like walk the full length of the parallel bars, but like my posture was perfect. So I'm very happy with that. And then, like I said, I was standing at the squat bar is what I call it. It's that white bar that's hung up to the wall. I was able to let go of that for a whole minute and just balance. So next week, what I'm gonna try doing is I'm gonna try being at the squat bar and moving around a little bit and talk at the same time. So I get like a little dynamic balance from like hip shifts, or maybe I'll try doing some squats when I'm standing up with the balance. I don't know, it's pretty exciting. So I'll see what happens. See what time has to bring. All right, thanks for watching, bye. Also, if you have any suggestions of what I can do to improve, leave them in the comments below. My end goal is to be back to normal again, being able to walk without assistance and be able to walk, you know, with no walker or anything. Obviously, I'll need a walker and maybe like crutches or cane along the way, but now that you have like my long-term goals, if you have any suggestions, leave it in the comments. Also, I need to strengthen my core, and I don't have the strength to do a sit-up yet. So if you have any suggestions on how I can do a sit-up or like strengthen my core, I would really appreciate that. And any other suggestions would be awesome. Alright, thanks again for watching. I hope you take care, and I will see you on the next video.